republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
All right, Deb, can you administer the oath of office to everyone?
Okay, you can just respond by saying I will when I'm done.
Okay.
I do solemnly swear that I will support the Constitution of the United States and the Constitution of this state, and that I will faithfully perform the duties of the office of First Ward Commissioner of partial term in and for the city of Scottville, County of Mason, and the state of Michigan, according to the best of my abilities, so help me God.
I will.
I do solemnly swear that I will support the Constitution of the United States and the Constitution of this state, and that I will faithfully perform the duties of the office of First Ward Commissioner full term in and for the city of Scottville, County of Mason, and state of Michigan, according to the best of my abilities, so help me God.
I will.
I do solemnly swear that I will support the Constitution of the United States and the Constitution of the state, and that I will faithfully perform the duties of the office of Commissioner at large partial term in and for the city of Scottville, County of Mason, and state of Michigan, according to the best of my abilities, so help me God.
I do.
I do solemnly swear that I will support the Constitution of the United States and the Constitution of this state, and that I will faithfully perform the duties of the office of Second Ward Commissioner full term in and for the city of Scottville, County of Mason, and state of Michigan, according to the best of my abilities, so help me God.
I will.
In the Constitution of this state, and that I will faithfully perform the duties of the office of Commissioner at large full term in and for the city of Scottville, County of Mason, state of Michigan, according to the best of my abilities, so help me God.
I will.
Nominations for mayor.
I would like to make a motion to nominate Bruce Krieger for our next mayor.
And I would second that.
Is there any other nominations? Hearing none, I will close the nominations. All in favor for Bruce Krieger for mayor, say aye.
Aye.
Those opposed? Motion carries. Congratulations, Bruce. The meeting is now over. Yeah, definitely swear you in. It's okay, I'll just.
I do solemnly swear that I was supporting the Constitution of the United States and the Constitution of the state, and that I will faithfully perform the duties of the office of mayor and for the city of Scottville, County of Mason, and State of Michigan, according to the best of my abilities. I've got this now.
Wait for her to say.
That's a nice jacket.
I will now open the nomination for Mayor Pro Tem.
I would like to make a motion that Marcy Spencer take the position of Mayor Pro Tem.
I will support that. I guess I don't have to. Any other nominations for Mayor Pro Tem? All right, all those in favor, signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Those opposed? Nominations are closed. Congratulations, Marcy.
I do solemnly swear that I will support the Constitution of the United States and the Constitution of the state, and that I will faithfully perform the duties of the office of Mayor Pro Tem and then for the city of Scottville, County of Mason, and State of Michigan, according to the best of my abilities. Up be God.
Additional business to transpire this evening?
I didn't have any.
All right. Any other public comments? Number 10? None? Motion to adjourn then is in order. So moved.
I would second that.
Moved by Pete McGeeves, supported by Spencer to adjourn. All those in favor?
Aye.
All opposed?
5:30 p.m.